guys, Mindy McFall here, owner of Folsom Lake Fitness. Welcome to step number two of the Reset Your Metabolism series. Today we are talking about how rest and recovery can really impact your hormonal balance and your metabolism and how it functions. And so when we talk about rest and recovery, we are also talking about how to reduce your stress from a physical standpoint. Now, just to kind of set the record straight, stress is actually a good thing. When we challenge our brain, when we challenge our body, that's when we start to see improvements. And the results of all that hard work actually come, though, during recovery. It doesn't necessarily come from the workout itself. It comes from when we're sleeping, when we're resting, and the muscles have the ability to repair and produce, again, the results of all that hard work. And so what we want to do is we want to make sure that we're incorporating our rest. So we talked about sleep in step number one, but also some really good recovery practices in order to start triggering that process of seeing the results that we want. So a couple of strategies for you this week. One is make sure to take off a day. You know, and this varies for everybody, but it could be one day a week, it could be one day every couple weeks from hard training. And by hard training, I mean things that are intense. So hard strength training, you know, running, things like that, where your body is getting broken down, giving your body the chance to be able to recover and repair, take at least one day off a week. The other thing that I want you to do is start incorporating some recovery practices before and after your workouts. So some really good ones. I like to use the foam roller. I also use a lacrosse ball and do some really good mobility work. You can do things like stretching, things like that before and after your workout. And that actually helps to speed up that recovery process right away. So you can kind of give yourself an edge there. The last thing is a really good strategy is making sure that you're not doing the same type of workout or overtraining the same muscle groups 2 days in a row. So for me personally, I love to run and I love to lift heavy. So, you know, maybe Monday I'm going for a run and then Tuesday I'm doing some weightlifting. So making sure to add some variety into your weekly schedule is going to really help keep your body challenged the whole time, but making sure that you're not overtraining those muscles. So those are the strategies for you this week to get in some good rest and recovery. Look forward to seeing you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.